Some of the dates, our friend Kathleen Turner, Kathleen told me, was over here talking about this lunatic fucking broad. Remember? Mm-hmm. She hasn't gone away. All right? Remember, she called me the other day. I didn't tell you, she called me.
Connected? Was she connected? No, was she in Brooklyn? Did she go to Lamar's?
Fucking put a hit out on her.
You heard about anything? You've been hearing?
She's
been going around telling people this guy. That's what I heard. Call this guy, he'll tell you himself. Okay?
Call who?
The owner of the Spectrum.
That's one club.
Yeah, he was dealing with friends of his other clubs trying to put 4 days together for 20 grand. You know, gloating one day on the phone. Alright? The bottom line, the stories that came back were like, you know, who's this board here? I called the sub line.
But how could she be this powerful?
She's not powerful. She calls people all day long.
That's all she does is spend time on
the phone. She has nothing to do.
But she could say enough to make them not want to book Ace.
Because she names names. Wouldn't she use your name for a while?
None of this makes. She finally called me yesterday, the day before yesterday.
She was
a
new partner, yes.
Yeah, so I hung up the phone, period. Then she calls back, I let her ring. She goes through the message machine. Okay, and then I took a tape recorder and taped the message so I have it. All right?
Was she at Lamar's in Brooklyn?
No, I barred her from the week off. She was trying to get to Richie.
Richie's calling.
I want to fucking meet her so I can knock her feet down.
Why did she want to be around?
And then you get a fucking lawsuit. I've heard stories about her. You don't want to fuck with this broad. I've heard crazy stories about her. She calls the IRS.
IRS already has me by the balls. The IRS can't do any more to me.
I am telling you. I told you this last time. You guys agree?
You give me her fucking phone number, her address, and I'll give my father-in-law that, and she'll be fucking silenced in fucking 2 weeks.
Fine, I have it.
Give me all the information on her. Believe me, she's not going to fucking say shit.
I have thought about it long and hard, okay? I decided to stay where she might go away. And
she ain't going away. I want all the information you have on her today.
I have a phone number. All I have is a phone number. I have to get an address. And the only way I can get an address, I think, is have Pat call her and say, listen, I want to send you some tape on a group or something.
No fucking broad is gonna fuck with my career.